Hello, my name is Scream and welcome back to Stellaris as Goroti Heralds of Death. Who's here? Stellarite Devourer. Nice. Too bad we cannot get to it. And there's some alien menace. Oh, some lights. There are weak. It's gonna be it will be okay. Unrest where? Yeah, Mondas. They are still there. Guys, how long until you will die? Finally next year, Mondas will cease to exist. Construction ship, you have nothing to do? Yeah, finally. Build mining sessions. Hopefully that sun ship will be, this sun ship will be finished soon. With their job. Too bad I have no idea when you're gonna get to Vale. But it's gonna take some time. Now let's clear this tile. And no one is here. Let's build energy grid. How much minerals, how much energy are we getting? Well, none. So energy grid would be quite useless. Stronghold, so we can get more unity. You know what, let's get the stronghold. Goroti, what about you? Nothing. And you know what, I'm gonna move you here. Reason is, I want this gene cleaning to be finished as soon as, or I want this gene cleaning to be working as soon as possible. So this last guy will spawn as soon as possible too. And we are getting closer towards our mineral maximum. Soon we're gonna be at our roof. Stronghold, possible. Flag battery, eh. Oh, you know what, yeah, let's research Aurelium mining. And let's build some ships. Problem is, if I'm gonna click this, we will reinforce everything. Can I just get reinforcements for some fleet? We would be over our naval capacity, which I do not want at all. Do you have anything to build? No, we can upgrade this. Great. We are already clearing this tile. We can clear this tile. Let's do that. We could upgrade those buildings. Problem is, we don't have. Here is that scientist Erba, that means this guy. Okay, 35, he's cheap. We don't have energy credit, so I'm gonna hire this guy. Impo, he's cheap, and we can actually get him in 2 months. Damn it. Let's build those ships. I hate it, but what can we do? Well, I don't hate it. At least we're gonna get a huge big fleet, but we're gonna be over our naval capacity. Which sucks. Finally, let's get that cheap guy. And where are you? Okay, you can survey this system. And this one here. And it's gonna be all. You are in Talan. After you are done, move here. Build outpost. Where are you, Polymar? After you are done, move to Kumbar. Oxamon. Unfortunately, this is ocean world. That sucks. So no habitability. Bad news. Good news is I'm gonna send our transport fleet there. You don't know, guys. Stay here. At least I know what we can do with our fleet. Or with our minerals. We will be building some assault armies. Let's build 4 of them. We can have only 10. In this case, I'm gonna clear you. And let's do this. So this only this planet can get 10. The Goroti species can only support 10 assault armies. Well, you can definitely support more. Okay, I want 3. Each planet will get 3 of them. Yeah, that's gonna be okay. That's 3, 6, 9, plus 6 which you already have, that's 15. I think that's gonna be enough to take Oxamon from those people there, and then we can kill them, purge them. Okay, I'm gonna upgrade you and let's go with engineering facility. Now, finally, let's build a robot here. Now, we are not getting unity. I'm gonna move you here. Also, let's build mineral processing plant. Construction complete. Now, let's go to our capital. And I'm gonna build, I'm gonna replace this building with my mineral processing plant. Let's get more. Let's get more minerals. What do we want to build here? How much minerals are we getting? 14. In that case, let's build mineral processing plant and let's build robot 1.5. You are already here. I don't care about this food. Let's move you here. And why are we building food here? Yeah, there's that food. I don't care. Let's replace it with energy grid. Will be more useful. That definitely will be more useful. Like, we are already getting so much food. Okay, not at this moment because we've killed those people in Mondas. Sever, you still exist. Keep to yourself, alien. Okay, robots here. So AI was smart. No, can I dismantle them? And I'm gonna remove your planet. Close. So yeah, Mondas. Yeah, let's destroy those robots. Construction complete. Oh, Loras and Imperium declare war on us. Ah, it's okay. So we want, let's do cleansing. We cannot. So Teddy Bear Collection joined them. Bastards. Okay, I cannot do it. I guess we will be taking those planets. So, how strong are our enemies? Equivalent, and Glorious and Imperium, equivalent, oh, superior. Well, that sucks. We are still building those ships, so that could be a problem. We are using energy crates, which is definitely a problem because we don't have reader. Construction ship. Oh, I'm gonna delete you. I don't need you. This corner ship is... just gonna afford it. Let's delete it. This sand ship is no needed. You guys definitely merge together. Get to Gorodki. Our fleet is in Gorodki. And we definitely need more energy credits. Okay, food, 6 food, we don't need it. Let's replace it with power plant. Like, we could build robots here in Mondas. There are a lot of energy credits. I guess I shouldn't... Let's stop that. I'm gonna move you here, and I'm gonna move you here. Let's get those energy credits. Yeah, I'm gonna keep Mondas. Robot, let's do that. We are building to upgrade in Grotti. So finally we are getting energy crates, good news. Grotti, why are you not building any ships? Fleet is definitely not in full strength. Where are you building those ships?
Construction complete.
Oh, I remember. No, it's 50-50. Interesting. Oh, they are on their way. I see. Okay, yeah. What else do we want? Yeah, more unity. Great. So what do we want? Adaptability supremacy. Submarine capacity increased by 2. Yeah. Submarine upgrade cost reduced by 20%. Yeah, let's definitely adopt supremacy. Now, we are losing energy crates, which sucks, always. We don't need you. We don't need food. Maybe you could. Macrel Prime. Can we replace anything? Well, 15 food. In that case, this guy will give us a lot of food. We don't need this food here. Can we replace it? No. Can we demolish it? Yes. Oh, we are already building an energy grid here.
Hostile Xeno fleet detected.
How strong? Really strong. And we are still waiting for our leader. Oh, well, we don't have enough energy grids.
Construction complete.
We are still waiting for our ships. Inactive building, well, what can we do? We have tons of inactive buildings here.
Hostile Xeno fleet detected.
Can we replace anything? We can replace this with power plant. Let's do that. Oh, we are replacing that. Okay, let's cancel that. So ship is getting closer. Okay, let's move to Prithia. Oh, I didn't notice you. Level 8 anomaly. Another level 8 anomaly. Oh, enemy feet. How strong? 300. Okay, change your plans, guys. Move to Mardom. Let's deal with this fleet first. Oh, damn it. We cannot do anything. Stay here. Like, we don't have energy credits to hire a hire a leader. And until we will clear, I'm not gonna be doing anything. Construction ship. Build the mining station, and after that, that's gonna be enough. We are not building mining stations for minerals until we gonna have energy credits.
One of our spaceports is under attack.
Well, screw that, I'm not doing anything. Like, we need our ships, they are still on their way. We need our leader, which we do not have at all. Oh, we flew smart drone. Oh, fracking kidding me. We are still waiting for our ships. Oh, frack. So let's go to Hark. We are kind of losing our systems, so we need to do something about that. Let's research this. Let's research other positioning. Now, Vakradil will be under attack. Lucky we have plan here, so we won't lose this system. Oh, idiot!
Construction complete.
Catch his fleet. Okay, screw it. Let's take this, and after that, move to Rule.
We have mastered a new.
We won't be losing Rule, so no problem with that. Now, let's go for FTL inhibitor. Let's research that, yeah. Construction ship, where are you? You are still not done, idiot? How long until we'll research everything is trophy, finally? Let's get here. Let's get this outpost in Steropa. What's happening with you? Finally, you are jumping to Kunbar. Unrest. Well, what can we do? Nothing. We may lose Brennis. Damn it, we are so close. Well, we were so close to actually getting leader. Where is that fleet? Did they actually retreat? Okay, let's get our fleet to Vakradil. We still need some reinforcements. Oh, fifth Navy cluster. You will merge with Inil Kappa Navy cluster. Oh, we're gonna lose Veldor. Damn it. Veldun, we've lost Brennis.
One of our spaceports is under attack.
Well, all of spaceports are under attack at this moment. Incoming transmission, go to Red LR. You have many enemies, Dvavak. They do not like you very much. Even pay us bash your systems. We happy to oblige. So more enemies. Oh, those guys here. Xenofilth. Soon we're gonna be in an even terrible position because we won't have minerals. Guys, how long until we will get to Verdun? 144 days. Damn it, get there faster. 5 energy credits. That's what we are missing. That's another 3. Iski 3 warriors. Outsiders, we are Itski. Unlike the civilized star nations of the galaxy, who cares? Those are some people we don't care about. Oh, who are you? Interstellar Tion Compact? They are kinda big. Metri Junta. We could declare war on them. Well, we won't do it. Guys, how long until we'll get to Veldun? 80 days? It's taking ages. Finally, construction ship. Where are you? Okay, military station, or mining station, and that's enough for now. You're gonna be finished soon too.
Construction complete.
Mining station. We need those energy credits, and now we don't have energy credits. Guys, will you get to Verdun soon? Well, at least you are jumping finally. Oh, be aggressive.
Construction complete.
Some energy credits once again are in our hands. Okay, let's take nothing. We are at war with. We are fighting this fleet. Oh, they don't have leader twos. Nice. So that makes our life a lot easier.
Construction complete.
We are losing food. Well, for now that doesn't matter because you are done. Okay, move here. Let's build outpost in Oxamon. Okay, yeah, let's take the system, and after that we will need to do some repairs. Let's get reinforcements. Oh, this fleet is weak. Oh, 3 energy crates, 4 energy crates. Okay, I'm gonna take this. No 3 systems here.
Xeno station engaged.
There's enemy fleet. Well, that's unfortunate.
Construction complete.
Finally, move here, and let's retake Brennis. We're gonna lose Birriham again, well. Fortunately, nothing we can do about that. Let's take these three systems here. What do we lose in Birriham? 2 research, I'm okay with that. Mining station, and after that, let's build outpost.
hostile Xeno fleet detected.
Well, nothing we can do about that fleet. But seems like those guys are moving to Verdun. Okay, we will take Verdun back. Let's get reinforcements. We will need repairs.
Construction complete.
Well, we need auto stuff like leader.
Hostile Xeno fleet detected.
Oh, you know what? Since we are at war with those guys, let's look at our ships. So they are using UV lasers. Minus 50% shield damage. We need more shields. We need as many shields as possible. In that case, we also see this fleet here. Somewhere. You. So they... But they... Damn it. Okay. Let's move here. Send ship. Two more orders. Who died? Some leader. No one cares. So we're gonna take Verdun soon. Well, at least that's plan.
Construction complete.
This fleet will die.
Hostile Xeno fleet engaged.
You are really behind. What's that? New air? I don't really care. So what research do we have? Okay, another resource, let's do that. So you are fighting this fleet. So we are hopefully stronger. Unfortunately, we don't have any leader, which sucks, I still hate that. Sunship, you have nothing to do, but you have things to do. Like... There's no route, why not? Oh, in that case, get here. Nice. Guys, yeah, get to Verdun. And then to Bitkram. There's another fleet. And then get repairs in... Let's get some repairs in Gorodki. Let's get reinforcements. Finally, we are getting energy credits. Nice. It took us long enough. You guys merge together. There is fleet again. But they are weak. Damn, you need to focus on one enemy. How strong are you? Well, not that strong. Let's focus on Glorious and Imperium. Construction ship, you have nothing to do. Claim the system.
Hostile Xeno fleet detected.
Is this fleet strong? No, those guys are running away. Oh, but we now need to take this. We need to retake Vakradil. Sign ship. Okay, you can actually get to Verdun. You know what, get here. Verdun. And then this Siabulia. We can actually get to Sidor. You can actually take it. This fleet, Biham. Yeah, we are gonna take that. This system. What we've lost? Oh, we're gonna lose Tarastra. Oh no, this is trading fleet. Oh, freaking, this is a freaking huge fleet. Okay, let's make mining sessions and, well, screw that. This is huge fleet. Unfortunately, nothing we can do about it. At this moment. Like, if we're gonna have our leader, if we're gonna get our leader, maybe. But until then... This destroyer is really weak.
One of our research stations.
Okay, nothing we can do about that. Let's take Mardom. And you should take also Ibanadar. You know what? Yeah, these systems here. Or let's retake Pythria. Construction ship, nothing to do. Okay, mining station and research station. Sun ship. In that case, get out. Mondas, are we building those robots? Yes, slowly. Nice. Hopefully they won't do anything. They will do. I'm okay if they're gonna do planetary bombardment. I'm okay with that. Finally, we can hire a leader, but now we have to wait. So which guy do you want? Fire rate, supply speed plus 10%. I like that. Weapon. Okay, let's recruit Porra. Let's get more reinforcements. Let's take those three systems. And after that, we should take Prinis back and Sidor and Rukhdar. And also reinforcements. We could really use repairing our ships or our fleet, the fleet. But I think we can wait. Right now, we need to retake those planets, or not retake those planets, take those planets. No enemy fleet. Let's kill this fleet, let's get reinforcements. Luckily we have a leader now, hopefully they won't. No, they still have a leader, great. Makes our life a lot easier. So this destroyer will be destroyed soon. Great, let's get reinforcements, luckily we have energy, luckily we have minerals for reinforcements. Raiding party in Mondas, no one cares. What are they gonna take? Robots. Fëanor, free warriors. Vamax, we have bashed enough. No more bashing needed now. Our ships hold full. We go back to Skatmau now. Yes. Well, get out finally. Go. Cha. Construction ship. Get here. Research station. Oh, we're gonna lose this. Okay, go to Ru. Mithrar, Vakradil, and then we will see.
We have mastered a new technology.
You don't look anything. Yeah, let's take this system and this one. And after that, we will see. Oh, we will retake this planet again. Reinforcements. Well, we will see. Well, we are slowly getting reinforcements. Now let's take Ibanadar. And Sidor is also a main objective. Research, what do we want? LG Insight, fusion missiles, flag battery, autocannon. Let's go with flag battery. Marauders. Fist of God have encountered. Frack them! Where are those guys? Now. Sea aliens, bad aliens, I don't really care. Fist of God, where are those guys? Yes, search Ibanadon and Sidor. Yeah, I remember them. So we are now even in Ibanadon, so we will be fighting those guys. They are gone. Great. Let's take this outpost. How is transport fleet? I don't care. Let's take Pythria. Glorious and Imperium, what are you doing here? How did you get here? Need more reinforcements. And more enemy fleets are here. Teddy Bear Coalition, first wave. Construction ship, you have nothing to do. Okay, let's build research stations. No, get here. Let's build that outpost so we don't worry about those pirates. If pirates will appear here, I don't really care, they will be destroyed, so... And it's not like we can do anything about that enemy there. Oh, we've lost Shergamore again. And soon we're gonna lose Vikradil. Guys, will you take Vikria already? Yes. Okay, let's go this fleet in Vakradil. Mardon will be destroyed again. Research. Spiral feed, experimental. Let's go with auxiliary fire control. We are losing energy credits. Oh, our space portal can actually defend itself. Well, our fleet is here. They jumped away. Awesome. Our another enemy fleet is here. Now, let's see if we can destroy this enemy fleet. So many reinforcements are coming to us. They jumped. Awesome. Now, enemy fleet is here. Oh, there's another enemy fleet in Birriham. Damn it, we have so many places to be. Okay, you get to zero. We have mining stations and research stations to be repaired, and also Darasta. Oh, we need more reinforcements. Oh, we've lost Birriham. But we're gonna take it back. Birriham is in our hands. Now let's get to Mardom again. And Hergamore. I see those 7 energy grids there, and I like it. Construction complete. Construction ship, you have nothing to do. Yeah, let's build research station, mining station, research stations, mining station. Now, armies. Can we do status quo? No. And we won't yet. When those ships will appear? 22, 61, 08. Okay, let's go to Hergamore. Then we're gonna retake those two systems here. Or we're gonna take those 5 systems here. Those cells I don't really care about. And for next war, we will have to be more prepared. Or better prepared. More defensive stations, and so on. Oh, those guys are actually running away. Great for us. We're gonna take this outpost pretty easily. Now, they run to Glorious and Imperium. Okay, let's jump to Loza. There is a big fleet here. Hopefully we will destroy them. Oh no! No, this offensive. Nope, we are not moving here. Okay, plan. Let's do this. This is our plan for future, for next episode. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.